Good morning. All are welcome as we gather for a time of prayer on this Tuesday morning of Holy Week. A reading from Psalm 71. In you, O Lord, I take refuge. Let me never be put to shame. In your righteousness, deliver me and rescue me. Incline your ear to me and save me. Be to me a rock of refuge, a strong fortress to save me. For you are my rock and my fortress. Rescue me, O God, from the hand of the wicked, from the grasp of the unjust and cruel. For you, O Lord, are my hope, my trust, O Lord, from my youth. Upon you I have leaned from my birth. It was you who took me from my mother's womb. My praise is continually of you. Last week during Tuesday morning prayer, I invited you along on a hike through the Yellow River State Forest. This week, I invite you again to experience God's abiding presence among the trees, in the sunshine, and in the prayer of a child. This walk took place last week at the Coon Creek Wildlife Management Area near our home. Toward the end of our walk, I invited Logan to pray, offering thanks to God. The sound of my phone swinging at my side, along with the wind that was blowing that day, almost makes it sound like a heartbeat is accompanying his prayer. The heart of God accompanies your prayer this day. The love of God that held you before you were even born persists in saving you, delivering and rescuing you, offering you refuge. Thanks be to God.
Thank you. Thank you, dear God. Thank you for giving us nature, your trees, rocks, your flowers, the leaves, mean a lot to us. And being out of our house during this quarantine was really good. Having peace in the world, in nature, being together as a family. Thank you.
Amen.
Hear the voice of God speaking to you as we sing Morning Cry. I was there to hear your morning cry. I'll be there when you are old. I rejoiced the day you were baptized to see your life unfold. I was there when you were but a child with a faith to suit you well. In a blaze of light you wandered off to find where demons dwell. When you heard the wonder of the word, I was there to cheer you on. You were raised to praise the living Lord, to whom you now belong. If you find someone to share your time, and you join your hearts as one, I'll be there to make your verses rhyme from dusk till rising sun. In the middle ages of your life, not too old, no longer young, I'll be there to guide you through the night, complete what I've begun. When the evening gently closes in and you shut your weary eyes, I'll be there as I have always been with just one more surprise. I was there to hear your morning cry. I'll be there when you are old. I rejoiced the day you were baptized to see your life unfold. Let us pray. Almighty and everlasting God, you have brought us in safety to this new day. Preserve us with your mighty power, that we may not fall into sin nor be overcome in adversity. In all we do, direct us to the fulfilling of your purpose. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.